Let's hope the marrow is still there. Looks like Theodore's been here. Maybe that's why I couldn't contact O'Neill. Hoffman's safe house is nearby. I should check up on her. Hoffman, you here? Another one of these. What happened here?
Liam? Is that you? Liam? Is that you? How is my communicator getting your signal? Never mind. It doesn't matter. Where are you? What? That's on the other side of the laboratory. It's a restricted area. We were told never to go there. We don't have clearance. How did you? Okay, I understand. Yes, I'll meet you there. Just be careful.
O'Neill left his safe house to go to a restricted area of the marrow? That doesn't sound like him. Thank you. Looks like they had extra security for this place. All these tanks. What's this about? Without one of those chips. Gotta be one around. Damn it.
Percent of Union's populace at the consul.
Our efforts have been in vain. The core escaped less than a day ago. Within hours, we began to receive reports of lost emerging in staggering numbers. They're everywhere now. 20% of Union's populace has succumbed already, and they're actively hunting down and killing whoever is left. It's a nightmare. At this rate, there will be no one left in 2 weeks. We've lost contact with Mobius. We're trapped in here. With the Lost. It's too late to stop now. The entire Union experiment is doomed. We're all doomed. I'm sorry.
What do we have here? If they haven't removed this guy's chip yet, I can use it to get through that door and find Hoffman. Okay, let's see what happens. God, he's already dead. I gotta get out of this lab.
Check. Please wait. for Unity Cerebro Chip. Please wait.
About time. Everybody stay catch up with Hoffman and O'Neill.
No! Can't you see what he's trying to do to you? Please, stop! Don't let him control you!
Just listen. Listen. His voice will tell you.
You've got to resist him!
Hoffman! Stand back!
No! He doesn't know what he's doing!
Liam!
Stay back!
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide, and in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
I've got to put the flames out.
I won't come down to you. Escape me!
too hot? Gotta put the flames out.
You think you're too good to fight me? You won't get out of here. He commands that I take care of you. You can either die or change like me.
Gotta put the flames out.
Underestimated me before. Never again. Run all you want. You can't get out of here.
Thank you.
promise. I'm weak. That's it. I'm done playing with you. Theodore, I told him. Let the flames consume. Theodore. I told him... I won't go down easy. That's it! I'm done playing with you! I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise! Let the flames consume you! Think you're too good to fight me? Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. Sorry, Master. I won't let him get... I'm not scared of you anymore! How's it feel to be the weak one now? You never escape me!